let's look at how to create a partnership. First, you should go to the project view of the project where you want to create the partnership. For this example, we will use the new project we just created. Click on the green plus mark to create a new partnership. When you do that, a window will open up giving you a list of companies. If your partnership is with a company that is already in the IRP database, you can search and select from here. Or you can click on the green plus mark and add a new company after filling the necessary details. Once you have selected the company, click Next. Select the partnership type, whether it's a financial sponsor or an in-kind sponsor, etc. Select the partnership start date and click Create Partnership. If the company you selected has another ongoing partnership, you are forced to send an email to the volunteer leaders of that project. This is done to reduce conflicts between OUs partnering with the same company. You will now be taken to the partnership view. In here, you can already see the information you added. Apart from that, you can add more information. In the entity points of contact section, you can specify the person or the people within the company that your team contacted to secure the partnership. If that person is an IEEE member, you can specify that as well. In the OU point of contact section, you can specify who among your team got in touch with the company. This information can help future OU volunteers to re-establish partnerships down the line. Similar to the project documents and project logs, you can add partnership documents and partnership logs as well. These documents and logs are specific to the partnership. For example, if you have an MOU, a Memorandum of Understanding, signed with the company, that can go here. Any remarks about the partnership worth recording can go in the partnership logs. Once the partnership is created, it will appear in the project view. You can edit this information at any point. Follow the same process to create more partnerships when required.